Go to the start. Right.
Thank you.
Go to the star. Right.
Thank you.
Go to the star. Right. Go to the star. Right.
Outside is Mika Storm from Norway and the Chicago Food Traders.
Go to the star. Right.
And we have a brief turn of the second water final. We have now Martin Kohl and Tom Croatia in the lead, but on the outside we have Robin Benic and Igor Komarinsky from Slovenia, who is the new leader now. Igor Komarinsky, Martin Kohl, Robin Benic, and we have a call of the one of the speakers. Five laps to go, Igor Komarinsky is still the leader of this race. Thank you.
to the star. Right.
And for the green star from the third race, it is race with Adrian De Vanderen from Belgium, Ivan Domchev from Bulgaria, Dennis Vekal from Czech Republic, Ivan Martinich from Croatia, Dani Juszczak from Lithuania, and Peter Murphy from Luxembourg. In the lead now, Dennis Vekal from Czech Republic, but only inside we have Ivan Domchev, who is in the first position now. Then Dennis Vekal, third Peter Murphy, Ivan Martinich, Dani Juszczak, and Adrian De Vanderen.
Go to the start. Right.
And we have a clean start of this last Repechage quarterfinal. Unfortunately, we don't have Lukasz Stepanadze from Italy, so we have four skaters left on the track. In the lane, Sian Martano, second place for Mel Tracy, third it is Bianco Benio, and fourth Rafael Moreno. We have 6 laps to go. And on the inside now, we have Mel Tracy from Great Britain, the winner of this race. Please bring the relay entry forms. Thank you.
Go to the start. Right.
Thank you.
Go to the start. Right. Go to the start. Right.
Yeah. Ready?
Thank you.
Go to the start. Ready.
And if I have an interest of this deep final for when 5,000 meters relay. We have now team Great Britain in the lead. Just behind third, Belgium, Team Hungary, third, Team Belgium, and fourth, Team Ukraine. The teams fight for the places from 5th to 8th in the overall classification.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Fica a boca! Fica a boca!